or as a GTO in some of the center, any of the center. But I thought Rewari is my home state. GTO I can become literal also. Let's give it a try to Sainik School also. And for your knowledge, I am doing MSc Psychology. Ma'am must be knowing. And this year I will be placing my MSc Applied Psychology.
And ma'am is also doing MSc Psychology.
I won't take you much of time. Now coming on to the SSB part, and I would also like to give my views, suggestion to you. Being from a Sainik School, what cadets expect out of teacher, so that they can become their role models, or you have some contribution in their joining NDA or defense forces. First of all, I would like, I'm sure you must be motivating guys, and you must be doing your bit, you must be doing double than what I was supposed to do. But there is something called as beyond all of the duty. Means going out of the way to help the cadets. I know it's very difficult because most of you are married, you got own children, you got own families, you got all compulsions. And it's something which you cannot inculcate in a day or two. It comes from the heart. And cadets, or later on they become officers or whatever maybe, they really appreciate throughout life. Even we, like a group, even after passing out from school, means I passed out in